Scientists in Singapore associated with Duke University say they have developed a way to speed up testing of vaccines for the new coronavirus. They say in a recent study, their method needs just days to evaluate potential vaccines by tracking genetic changes. They are partnering with Arcturus Therapeutics and also Duke's infectious diseases program. The study is continuing. We're going to watch it closely. As always, for more on the coronavirus coverage, you can head to CNBC.com. Wilf, back to you.